Hello everyone, Xenoism here. Welcome back to Let's Play Xenoblade Chronicles 3. Last time, we found that there's a bit of a conspiracy inside the city. And we took up two unique monsters, one off screen, still. This time, well, we're returning to the city, on Gray's orders.
Gray.
You're the guy who works with Monica.
There's something I wanted to pick your brains about.
Let's hear it.
I've heard your Rosanna has been trying to get outside.
I see.
She was stopped by the soldiers and turned back just like that, they say. Just for my own conscience, I went to check it with the R&D team, but they said she'd not come in that day.
Whoa, is she okay? What if she was forced into something by that lot who attacked us?
You were attacked?
It's nothing. Keep going.
Right, well, that's about it. It just seemed a bit fishy, is all, which is why I wanted it noted.
What did Monica have to say?
About that. She actually took an away team and went out. Something about a request from Rosanna. Seemed urgent. I mean, I suppose it must have been to get the boss moving like that. I wonder what that's all about.
No clue. But I'll look into it.
Appreciate it. Really, I do. Somehow, I don't feel like sticking my neck out myself here.
Great. Do you know where Rosanna could be?
I haven't the faintest idea.
You seem real relaxed for someone whose partner's missing, pal.
She made Monica leave the city and tried to go outside herself, too. That does feel rather odd. Furthermore, Rosanna should be aware of the dangers that await a non-combatant on the outside.
Right? And if there was something she needed from beyond, couldn't she have just asked Monica?
Well, you want to contribute or what?
Whatever the case may be, Rosanna's tough. She'll be fine.
Huh?
I don't know where she went, but I can think of a few people who might.
Well then, shall we try asking them? That might be the quickest way.
Who are we asking then?
A doctor, a mechanic, and an old friend.
Some relations have changed. See, some relations have changed.
Thank you.
We found out all that we can now.
Time we pulled our info.
Just send me to City Camp.
Let's make the most of our break, guys. Could you all come round for a second?
Now we know where the automaton is. I'm surprised that isn't voice. It just seems awkward to not voice it.
How are we looking out there?
Monica's still gone, but Gray's back with Ouroboros, looks like.
That guy really doesn't know when to quit.
Still, if we can just disrupt the command chain, everything else should fall into place, right?
Finally, our toy will have its day.
Of course. It's high time we got to use this thing, and I couldn't think of a better opportunity.
Oh, yes. She turned out exactly as I'd hoped. You're a sly one, aren't you? Getting people to accept you, then using them as you like. I'm sorry. What? Skilled technologists from R&D always have to be managed to a degree. We've watched you closely, and you've never leaked info about our actions to anyone.
You've helped us come this far. Regardless of the results, you've made your bed as our accomplice.
You're still not making any sense. You think the plan's going to fail?
I don't intend to let this opportunity pass me by. Whatever happens, I'll leave my mark on this city. I promise you that.
This is our chance to gain the upper hand in one fell swoop. No need to get gloomy.
Yes, that's exactly it.
We'll have Ouroboros in our hands, and we won't have to fight them. No more hiding, no more biding our time, no more taking anyone's crap. That stuff's for the birds.
Guernica, Monica, they're too soft by half.
We'll cause a disturbance in the city, then use the confusion to steal away all the Levnesses. Brilliant! With Monica gone, now's our window. We'll suppress the military and have them hand over the leadership.
Once we bend Ouroboros to our command, all we have to do is squish Mobius under our thumb.
You think they'll ally themselves with us? Even after we cause all this ruckus?
Ha! They're just a bunch of kids. They'll be putty in our hands.
Right. Yeah. Putty in our hands indeed.
Is it really here?
Be on the lookout for a hidden door. Anything that strikes you as odd.
Was it meant to be here somewhere? Looks like a hole.
Well, this is where the doc said.
Wait. Here.
Did you know?
Too much effort to explain. Let's just go.
Are all old people this cranky?
Beats me. Come on, let's just follow him.
Makes more sense when you say he's still on the sword.
You sniffed us out all the way out here. You're like a right proper hound.
Ha! You're right on the money there. He's Vandam's little doggy is what he is. There's nothing for you here, Grey. Go wag your tail somewhere else.
Whoa, they're really laying into you. Go on, Grey, give him a real tongue lashing.
No need.
What? Sure there is. You're not gonna let these clods make fun of you and have the last word.
Ouroboros are still just kids. And it shows. If they're your latest traveling companions, then, how the mighty have fallen.
If you're here, I assume it's because you figured out our plan.
Looks like we'll have to get rough. Or are you gonna sit there like a good pooch and lick yourself?
Yeah, I'm not that flexible. First, I'll kill you. You. I'll keep alive for now. Might still kill you later, if you don't tell me anything worthwhile.
Whoa. I knew we were gonna see action today. But this is more than I signed up for.
Yeah. Doesn't spark around, does he?
Ouroboros are your only allies now. Rosanna is on our side. You still wanna fight?
Of course. It is, after all, my job.
Loyal to a fault. That's a hound. But you can't protect the city with that wimpy attitude. Today, this hour, the city will be transformed. And the cause of peace demands a sacrifice.
Slapping it.
Just one!
What?
What the? What's happened?
You bitch! What did you do, Rosanna?
Oh, didn't I tell you? There's a power threshold.
Like a maximum?
It's an interesting system. Little Drum Drum and I incorporated it.
So now you decide to turn on us. You'll wish you hadn't done this.
No. I haven't betrayed anyone at any point. It seems to me it's completely slipped your mind when you were all acting so fishy 5 years ago. It was me who broached the subject to you when you roughed up the doctor back then. You don't remember? And the conservative leader, Garrett, who put you in touch with him? Me again. We'd round up all the unsavories and toss the trash all at once. And now, your time's up. My dear husband doesn't like me staying out too long. So now my part in this is over.
Here we go.
Rosanna, Gray, you bastards!
I see some relations have changed.
We'll get you and Rosanna out of the
way. We'll deal with this. Stay back, Rosanna.
I'll show you.
Keep it together.
You won't get away.
Man, I could have sworn Rosanna was one of the bad guys.
Me too.
Even you thought so, right?
Why would I?
Those shady dealings for a start. They didn't set off any alarm bells for you.
Honey, do you realize people can't read your mind?
I told you not to throw your back out.
Not what I was talking about, but I'll bite. You really can't stop being reckless, can you?
We're all still alive. I don't think that counts as reckless. Now, Guernica, he's the one who was reckless. But then again, even his actions may well have borne fruit.
We're back to talking in riddles again.
The original idea was for me to stop the hardliners myself, without involving all of you in this, so I'm sorry. I'm sure it was quite a burden.
I don't get the thinking here. Surely you could have just asked Gray for help in the first place.
Our opposition would have noticed something was up. They'd never have lowered their guard like that. They thought they had me pegged as weak. That's what made it easy for them to bring me aboard. That's basically it.
How much did Monica know?
Oh, she knows me. When I needed her out of the city, she obliged without a single peep. Some things you have to say out loud, and others go without saying. You know how it is.
Nah, I really don't.
Well, then one day, you will.
Huh. One of those things, is it?
Yep. Better get used to it.
What?
The point of us old-timers is to keep you youngsters on the right path. If you trust us, you don't have to hurry so much to try and understand things.
Oh, my. Someone's a chatterbox today.
Oh, for Spark's sake, could you not? All this beating around the bush is driving me up the wall.
Why don't I translate for you? He's saying he wants to keep working with you for a long time to come.
See, that I can understand. Right back at you, Gray.
Now,
I see some relations have changed.
Can be next up. Next! We're going to one of the weaker ones.
We'll make it.
Xeon. I will probably have to put you back. little jaguar. Because, goddamn. Now back to map. Etiaries. Now it's time to start Xeon's quest. And oh boy. We have to do some other questing, I know. There we go. Lean times in Colony 9.
I see some relations have changed.
Colony 9 is my place. Makes me feel so calm.
Coming here, I think back to the day of the mission.
We were enemies back then, huh? Funny how things turn out.
We go here. How about we go here? How about we go here? Here.
That smarts. Is that? I don't want to do this, but you're in our way.
No.
I'm ready. Let's do it.
There we go.
It's like looting their resting place. Not pleasant, however you look at it.
Colony knows my place. Makes me feel so calm.
Some relations have changed. I see some relations have changed.
Probably actually switch out to right, I haven't done this. Where is Jim?
Let my bow do the talking.
Interlink. Just quickly, just checking. Nope. No close. No way close.
I got a new trick up my sleeve.
Check out this sick new skill!
Okay. Just a quick check. Nope. Quests. The first two off-scene customs. Mainly because I don't want to deal with Xeon in figuring out Column 9. At least I can actually even just check. Yeah. With Colony Tiles, at least there is like an obvious prereq. If it doesn't appear right away, then oh well, I'll just
time to take
figure
the
out.
Way.
Meanwhile, with Juniper, she's got so many quests that she needs to do.
We fought Kavesi here. Many of my friends fell. Could that be a path?
Here's one thing that's here, Juniper. Let's whoop their asses, and there we go.
We can do it. No doubt about it.
Our prospects look small.
I need you, Mia.
Please, give them a peaceful sleep.
We're going up in the world.
Wait. Nope. One of them I'll hand the pump just to check on. Quest.
I see some relations of check.
Go Ryan. Card of mine.
Thank you. healing stones for emergencies. I hope nothing bad's happened.
I see some relations have changed. I see some relations have changed.
Really? We're tracking... Well, I decided to do this, so I'm doing it. I can curse myself later.
There's a path to the lower levels.
I figured, considering we're going down, Juniper.
It's not an easy descent. Watch your step.
I know, Juniper. I've been down here before.
You have to steal your breath and approach from the back. Then you strike, and the rest is easy.
Whoa, June, that came out of left field. Kind of creep me out there.
Oh, good thing we found this.
I don't have anything to say because these... The central quests are interesting from just the four, actually, I believe. But we did. Because I was going to do Monica's. I looked up how much time there is. Plus, I realized how much quests still have to go.
Some relations have changed.
Quests. Culture exchange. Thank you.
I see some relations have changed. Now, what was it we needed?
How's a tank wheel going to help you? How's a blade going to help you? How is a fist? I don't get that. I didn't even do anything.
I'm not particularly good with machines. I wonder if I could operate this.
Now, what was it we needed?
Coordination.
I see some relations have changed. Growling.
Quest. Apologies.
Okay, so we're handing over...
Okay, so I need to have... Oh, I've got to give you one of each, do I? Have one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight... No, I've got to give you just these.
Looks like colony relations have changed. What to buy?
Give me a moment. Maps. Region full.
Looks like colony relations have changed. Good to add more names.
I've never seen so many people in one place.
What to buy?
Black steel band.
Looks like colony relations have changed.
I didn't mean to come up here. But oh well, I can.
I hope we can make use of this.
Because I didn't open this apparently.
Not like this.
Not like this. Not like this. Oh! That's going. Lefranis. I think this is one of the few
is this Lefranis's a rare thing?
From Agnes you can actually walk on. That's actually kinda cool. Granted, it also makes sense.
That smarts. Now, what was it we needed?
Here's some black steel bands. What were they done? If we hadn't gone to Colony New. We should just go into. Is that a random colony to just pick? Because that just seems weird. Imagine if she picked Colony still, but we hadn't cleared it.
My stomach's growling. Should be enough data.
Considering that this is definitely always going to be Mew, which is weird.
Good to have your names.
Didn't actually. Nope, still not. Wes.
See, some relations have changed.
My stomach's growling.
Looks like colony relations have changed. Okay, so we're handing over...
Might as well do this now.
No worries, Brunella. We'll be with you all the way.
Leave her be for now, Senna. She won't respond while she's so stressed.
My stomach's growling.
Ooh, did you see that?
All those... Oh, I think I know what's also probably happening with
my stomach's
stopping
all
this.
Can we get a bite to eat, please?
Better make sure we're well rested. Where should I start? Let's lay out the facts. I think we need to discuss this. I think we need to discuss this.
Go check.
Leave the enemies to me.
Four. No, it isn't. Characters, class. No, I didn't win the harvest. I'm sure the harvest is in. Got an interesting quest.
Some relations have changed. Looks like colony relations have changed. Looks like colony relations have changed.
Let's dig up some spongy spuds.
Well, we've been found.
Summon element!
Let's push on.
And with that, that quest is done. And I guess I can call this.
Interesting news.
Yeah. For now.
Could we get a bite to eat, please?
For now,
to make
I'll
sure
call
we're well rested.
Time. For now. Next time on Xenoblade Chronicles 3, hopefully,
start, shall I?
We can maybe get an
or
extension quest.
Battle.
Hopefully. The Xenoblade is in my sang out.